Oregon State snaps a three-game losing streak by knocking off UTSA 73-61. Beavers doing it despite giving up the first 13 points of the game. When the chips were down, their senior point guard Ethan Thompson came up big. He ended up with 22 points. One stretch in the first half, he scored 8 consecutive. He was able to drive and find the hoop himself. He was able to dish to others. And he hit from outside. Thompson was 3 of 7 on three-pointers. Orith Alatiche, he ended up with 13 points in this one. He was 5 of 9 from the field. And Alatiche, the leading rebounder in the conference, with the putback there. Alatiche with a nice dish there to De'Aaron Tucker. And he was big on a block here. He's second in the Pac-12 in blocks per game. Alatiche, watch this lob on the inbound play from Ethan Thompson. And Oregon State came from behind to win it 73-61. Jared Lucas with 13 points, hit some free throws down the stretch when UTSA was playing the fouling game. And Zach Reichel with a dozen points. He was 5 of 6 from the free throw line, had 6 rebounds and 4 assists. Beavers knock off UTSA 73-61.